representative. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong? Samawa tsukunai. Bojo na yatsume.
I'll tell him. A fucking thing.
Rehe doma minna ko nao ka?
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. We are go! combat!
Damn it.
Hold your position! Just up ahead. Let's move.
This place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Ice peeled.
What is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
And all
yeah! Damn it!
Hold the ground! Hold the ground!
Get out of here! Stop it!
Support squad should be there any minute now. People.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach.
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Forward, MG on the right. Middle one's gone. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom!
Hey!
compound's just ahead. Keep moving. Robot, start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Go, go, go!
Fireworks.
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.